All right, weather-wise, we have saw some snow across some of the area this afternoon, and a lot of you are still seeing some snow at this hour. First up, do want to get you up to date on Snow Watch, and we do have a total of 3 schools that are going to be closing early today. Clay County schools are already closed. They were closing at 12:15. Those students should be getting off of the bus now and heading home. Jackson County schools, you're going to be closing 2 hours early today. And then Rutherford County schools, again, closing 1 hour early today. So let's talk about exactly what's going on. The snow will continue to fall through parts of Middle Tennessee for the area this afternoon. At midday, some communities have picked up 2 inches out there. Snow will taper off through the afternoon. The problem becomes when we dip into the 20s overnight, and the moisture could refreeze on the roads, causing slick spots out there. Now, tomorrow looks dry with highs in the 40s. Thursday, we will be back in the upper 50s. Now, the next risk for rain looks like it will come early Friday morning, and it's going to be gone by mid-morning. Have a good afternoon.